It's a big day for the space program. NASA is celebrating the successful landing of the Mars rover Curiosity.
WRAL's Brian Schrader shows us how local space buffs reacted to the news and why they say this mission is so important.
Touchdown confirmed. We're safe on Mars.
While NASA engineers in California were cheering over the success of the Mars rover landing, a crowd of about 350 people joined them in Raleigh at the Nature Research Center in the Museum of Natural Sciences.
It really drove it home how special this was.
Tony Rice is a NASA Solar System Ambassador. He got about an hour of sleep before speaking with us this morning. He says the $2.5 billion mission is important.
It's a big deal because it's the biggest thing that we've put on a surface of a planet in quite a long time.
NASA had billed the technically tricky landing as 7 minutes of terror. Rice told me the rover's descent lived up to the hype.
We have never lowered anything down on cables before. The mission person shouted out Tango Delta, which touchdown.
Tango Delta nominal.
And we knew we were good.
We received the first grainy black and white pictures from the Martian surface this morning, and Rice says it's just a taste. As those pictures were taken by cameras covered with protective caps.
We'll start seeing start to come out of it over the next couple of weeks.
The museum features a model of the Curiosity rover, and that exhibit is likely attention in the future. Rice told me the pictures and data the rover sends back over the next couple of years will lay the foundation for bigger missions.
It's really going to pave the way for future exploration and maybe putting somebody on Mars sometime in the future.
That could be decades away, but for now, scientists and space buffs are celebrating a major engineering feat.
It was, our gold medal moment.
Brian Schrader, WRAL News, Raleigh.
And the Mars rover landing has a strong North Carolina connection. Scott Maxwell is from Rocky Mount, and he's driving the Curiosity rover. Maxwell works at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in California, where he controls the rover's movements. He is tweeting about his experience, and we have a link to his Twitter feed. Go to WRAL.com and search web links.
How cool. Would you want to go to Mars?
I think I would.
Yeah.
I would do
after
it.
After there are some hotels and, you know, something to go visit. Looks kind of
a resort
empty right now.